FYI, it will also be available on Game Pass.